prosecutor says, quote, short of murder and rape, this is a serious case as we get. A new grand jury report lists a total of 49 felony counts against Terry Jackson, Demetrius Williams, and Darnell Kenny. Judge Susan Dlott and her husband, attorney Stan Chesley, were home during the burglary. Chesley suffered a broken pelvis after being pushed down some stairs. Dlott had to run barefoot through the woods to get help. Now, if convicted, the suspects face more than 100 years behind bars.